Hello everyone. It's a pleasure to have you here in the new year. And I hope you all had a great one. May 2020 be a year of happiness and excitement for all of you. And I'm Madhav Sheth, CEO of Realme India. And in 2020, we are back to boost this year's excitement question. And I can proudly say that Realme is definitely sticking to its resolution of making this year as exciting as possible for all of you. I welcome you all to the Realme Superstar Show. Since our inception, we have always dared to lead, bringing in the best combination of power and style in each segment for our users. Be it entry-level all-rounder, the C-Series smartphone, to our flagship X-Series in the premium category. So let's talk about our Realme C-Series. It is the value king, but don't go by just the price. The series offers the most power-packed performance in the entry-level segment. We had a very successful start to the entry-level segment with the mega display, mega battery Realme C1 in 2018. In fact, seeing the success and the customer satisfaction with Realme C1, we quickly worked on the feedbacks and released a 2019 version of Realme C1 with better RAM and ROM options and positioned it as an entertainment car boss. Adding on to the C-Series, we have launched Realme C2 last year. It featured a stylish diamond cut design, which gave a premium look. It was packed with a large 4000 mAh battery and a power octa-core Helio P22 processor. It soon became Desh ka real choice, and Realme C2 has won many hearts since its launch. Also, as per Counterpoint, which is one of the leading and the most popular research agency in the world, the Realme C2 was the number one smartphone in India during July 2019. This was just within 2 months of its launch. And it became the best performing smartphone model in India again in September 2019. We not only received immense love from our users, but also got love and support from the media for the Realme C2. While India Today stated that C2 offered an all-round experience at an entry-level price point, 91 Mobile called it as a stellar deal for Rs. 6K. BGR further polished our stance by calling the diamond cut design a head turner which cannot be found in the sub 6K segment. I thank my friends in the media industry. Your praise and support have encouraged us to do more for our customers and deliver the best products in each segment. Apart from the research statistics, Realme C2 also outperformed on user expectations. As they say, numbers speak for themselves. More than 500,000 users have rated Realme C2 5 out of 5 stars on Flipkart. Starting from Realme C1 to Realme C2, the C-Series has given an option to users to experience the best of entertainment in style with a bigger screen and a bigger battery. We have been able to win more than 10 million hearts globally through the C-Series. We have launched this series to be able to cater to each Indian who can adopt the technology and experience its beauty at a pocket-friendly price. As we continue to disrupt the entry-level segment and spoil our users with numerous options, we are here with our next offering in the C-Series. Are you still guessing why we have called today's event the Realme Superstar Show? Time to talk about it, guys. Let me ask you, who do you consider as a superstar? One who wears many hats, is great looking, and with whom the entire country could relate to. A real multitasker. So guys, today we are going to launch the Realme C3, the entertainment ka superstar. It delivers all the right punches to be called a superstar and gives you max on entertainment, whether be it gaming, movies, music, or binge watching your favorite shows on the net. Hope you guys are excited. Let me invite someone who knows every minute detail of the new Realme C3, who's been with the product from the drawing board stage. Over to our superstar product manager, Nidhi.
Thank you, Madhav, for that wonderful introduction. Hi guys, I am Nidhi and I'm here to introduce you to the one and only entertainment ka superstar, the Realme C3. It has all the superstar features to cater to your entertainment needs. Best design and display, the world's first Helio G70 processor, best camera performance in the segment, powered by a mighty battery. Let's take you through each point of the Realme C3, which actually makes it an entertainment ka superstar. Talking about the design first. Design is style, and without a style statement, you can't justify it. more about one of its main characteristics that sets it apart from the competition in this segment is the dual rear camera setup, with exciting features like chroma boost, portrait mode, and slow motion video recording, which is difficult to find in this segment. On the hardware front, the Realme C3 sports a 12-megapixel dual camera at the back. The rear main camera features an f1.8 large aperture and a large 1.25 micron pixel size. It can zoom up to 4x and supports PDAF autofocus. This makes the pictures taken from the Realme C3 not only clear in daylight but bright in low light and dark environments as well. But no good story is complete without a twist. So we have added a little surprise. The Realme C3 has the Chroma Boost feature, where through the pixel level mapping algorithm, the brightness and color is restored, giving you better dynamic range, screen contrast, and vivid colors. Apart from this, the camera supports an automatic HDR mode. When turned on, you can keep the highlights and dark details in the picture to get accurate images with abundant details and more colors. The camera also supports 1080p video shooting and slow motion videos at 120fps. On the front, the selfie camera supports AI beautification function, HDR mode, portrait mode, and a pano selfie feature that can help you take wider selfies. Overall, giving you the best camera experience in this segment. For a superstar, the party never stops. Realme C3 features a huge 5000 mAh battery with which you can enjoy non-stop entertainment whenever you want. You can talk, stream YouTube videos, listen to music, play games, and navigate without any interruptions. The battery is so good that you might fall asleep during a 3-hour movie, but the Realme C3 Superstar will be performing wide awake through 6 of those movies back to back. The C3 also supports reverse charging, which means it can charge other devices like a power bank. Now that's a game changer. The Realme C3 is the superstar that continues to give super hits due to the list of all its never-ending offerings. The C3 features 3-card slots, a dual SIM slot, and a dedicated SD card slot, expandable up to 256 GB, so that you never run out of space while storing images, videos, or files. The smartphone is flash resistant, as it has been designed with a port sealing plastic cover. All the ports in the phone are tightly covered and splash proof. At Realme, quality is a very important factor for any product. Realme C3 has gone through rigorous testing to give you the best experience. Realme C3 was drop tested not 10 or 50 times, but 10,000 times. Its USB plug and pull was also tested 10,000 times. And the buttons were tested 100,000 times. And these are just few of the tests that we carry out to develop phones to ensure superior quality of our phones. But what's a superstar without the special character? Well, in this case, it is the brand new Realme UI, coming for the first time out of the box in the Realme C3. I believe many of you are curious and excited now. What is Realme UI like? We have recently launched Realme UI, which is based on Android 10 and ColorOS 7. Realme UI is well built for an enhanced and closer to stock Android experience. We have designed the UI keeping in mind the preferences and aesthetics of young consumers. So Realme UI will be seamless and fun to use. Now I will walk you through what Realme has done for seamless fun from 3 aspects: design, functionality, and optimization. We believe real design should be inspired from real life. We have adopted our franchise design language, that is real design. It is the design for the future. Simple but not boring. inspired by the everyday lifestyle of the young generation. To achieve real design in visual effects, Realme UI is designed keeping four things in mind: system colors, icons, wallpapers, and animations. In terms of colors, the Realme UI uses high saturation and high brightness colors to construct an authentic color scheme, bringing a sense of vitality and freshness. Realme UI uses the core elements found in commonly seen everyday items. For example, the settings icon derived from the gear parts is reconstructed through infinite collection of circles that derive from a primary circle with the golden ratio. It is a geometric proportion that adds on to the aesthetics. This design style brings a minimalistic and dynamic icon design, which is more vivid and orderly. While customizing the Realme UI, you've paid special attention to every single detail on what can be personalized. Realme UI also introduced the icon customization function. Now the users can not only change the shape and size of the icons, but can change the internal graphic size of the icons. To match the vibrant app icons, Realme UI also brings in 11 new wallpapers inspired by natural elements, which are indeed a perfect match for its color scheme. In terms of system animation, Realme UI is equipped with the latest quantum animation engine, which improves the screen fluency. Meanwhile, more optimization has been made in the details of the animation, making it super cool and enjoyable. Since the system is all about seamless fun, we can't just be satisfied with the nice looks. After all, we're aiming for a device that is best in both power and style from outside and inside. So now, I would like to introduce to you cool and fun features from Realme UI. The first feature I'd like to introduce is the Realme Dual Mode Music Share. This feature is extremely useful if two users are trying to enjoy the same video or song simultaneously from a single device. You can connect a pair of wireless earbuds and wired earphones so you can both listen to the same song played from the same Realme smartphone. Moreover, it also works if one user is on call through Bluetooth and the other is listening to music through the wired earbuds. The second highlight feature is the focus mode. It helps you concentrate and relax without getting distracted from your phone. Turning on the focus mode can help users isolate themselves from the outside world, and the system will simultaneously play some relaxing music. This will turn on Do Not Disturb, prevent new notifications from swarming in, and you can choose one of the four built-in tunes to further soothe your nerves. Next, we present to you the handy three-finger screenshot gesture. But it is different this time. All you have to do is to use three fingers, press and hold on your screen, then swipe to capture the selected part of the screen. No more cropping is needed, and taking a partial screenshot is done with just one step. Very convenient, isn't it? A good UI requires not only a good look, but also excellent functionality. Realme UI, based on the latest Android 10, is light, fast, and efficient. It has been further optimized, making it smooth for better power consumption and performance. Realme UI also aims to further protect user privacy and changes the way your apps can access your personal information. By turning on personal information protection in Realme UI, the system will provide empty information pages when the apps are requesting to access the user's personal information. This ensures your call history, contacts, and messages stay private and prevents any information leak. The built-in dark mode is beautifully integrated in Realme UI. It is optimized to work with more third-party apps. The app drawer background shifts from light to dark when the dark mode is turned on. It also enables you to set the dark mode to automatically turn off at sunrise and turn on at sunset. So guys, this was all about Realme C3 and the all-new Realme UI. All of these features, like a massive 5000 mAh battery, world's first phone with the powerful Helio G70 processor, and a big 6.52-inch display. All this and more packed together in a device truly makes Realme C3 the entertainment ka superstar. After all this, I'm sure you have only one question on your mind. How much is it going to be? Well, Madhav will answer that.
I hope you all are quite excited to know the price after seeing the features of the new Realme C3 entertainment ka superstar. Before I reveal the price, let's have a quick recap of the features of Realme C3. Realme C3 is equipped with a large 5000 mAh battery with a 30-day standby along with reverse charging. It features world's first MediaTek Helio G70 processor, 6.52 HD+ mini drop full screen display, 12+2 MP dual rear camera with chroma boost, dual SIM slot with a dedicated micro SD expandable up to 256 GB. All of this is packed in a stylish sunrise design with a vivid naturalistic colors. With all these features, the Realme C3 will be available in two variants, 3GB 32GB and 4GB 64GB. And now for the price. The Realme C3 3GB 32GB would be priced at ₹6,999 only. The Realme C3 4GB 64GB version would be priced at ₹7,999 only. The first sale for Realme C3 will be on 14th of February 2020, starting at 12 noon. It will be available on Flipkart and Realme.com. The Realme C3 will also be available on offline stores very soon from 20th February 2020. That's all, guys. Thank you once again for joining us. We'll be back again soon with many more updates and launches as we have promised in our New Year resolution. Until then, goodbye.